is now touting the two suspects in the deadly attack here in Garland as soldiers. We know that one of them, Elton Simpson, had declared his loyalty to the extremist group through a tweet that he had posted just before the shooting. Now, ISIS did release a statement on its radio station not long ago claiming responsibility for what happened. Very few details were given. It's unclear whether the group is opportunistically claiming the attack as its own. The recording also gave a threat. Quote, "We tell America that what is coming is more bitter and harder, and you will see from the soldiers of the caliphate what harms you."
CNN says ISIS has claimed responsibility for the attack outside a Prophet Muhammad cartoon contest in Texas and warned of more attacks to come. In a broadcast on its official radio channel Tuesday, the group said two Al-Khalifa soldiers opened fire outside the event in Garland, a Dallas suburb. Al-Khalifa is how ISIS refers to its soldiers. The gunmen, Elton Simpson and Nadir Sufi, wounded a security guard before police shot and killed them. U.S. authorities have said they are investigating whether Sunday's shooting had any link to international terrorism, but there are clues that one of the gunmen was an ISIS sympathizer.